Hello everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, my children. Okay, so today we continue our English lesson. This is your workbook, page 51. Workbook, ya. Yeah? Workbook, okay, page 51. Baik. So, number one, values means, values lah nilai murni, okay. Look and circle. So, dia kata tengok dan bulatkan. Yang mana satu? Which one? Antara number one or number two ni, gambar ni or gambar ni yang show you the best value. The best value maknanya menunjukkan sikap yang baik. So this one they are lining up kan beratur. And this one say they are crowded, they are not lining up, tak beratur. So which one is good? This one, right? So, you have to circle all the picture. Okay, siap. Okay, number two, say and color, listen, point and say. Afterwards, I will give you the link for the audio, the video also. So, you listen, dengar, tengok warna apa. So, black ada, orange ada, red ada, pink also. So, listen, yang mana satu? Black. Yang mana orange, yang mana red, yang mana pink, okay? So, because of teacher Adura dah dengar tadi, so I know I can say it now, so boleh buat. Dengan suara teacher pun boleh, but I still share the video, the audio also afterwards, okay? So, ready? Kena color, ya? Black. Hat. Bag. So colour lah black. Orange. Box. Doll. Colour lah orange. Satu colour, dua benda. Okay. Next. Red. Desk. Seat. Colour lah red. Last one. Pink. Milk, pen, color ikut yang disebut, ya. So that's all for today. See you next week, insyaAllah. Goodbye.